you're done sharing your content, it's very easy to unsync it from the cloud. In the document library, you can identify the synced document by the small cloud icon next to it. Click More and then Unsync from Cloud. Now click the Remove from the Cloud checkbox. This not only unsyncs the document, but it also removes the copy of it from the cloud. Then click Remove Sync. A message will confirm that the sync is removed, and that's it. Your document's now unsynced from the cloud.